Yeah, as we always say, kuti guys, communication ndo inodiwa mu relationship. What is communication? Ndo paipe kuti ndino taura, iwe woterera. Iwe wotaura, ini ndo terera. It's a two-way thing. And it, so I myself, nufana kita put more effort in our long-distance relationship. Newewo murume, unufana kisa my efforts in our long-distance relationship. Vamwanu, sunoto wafambira. Right now, in a long distance, but you have some tips that you need to master. Kana chida ti relationship yako iende mbere. I think takambita mamuma points before yekuti how to make your long distance relationship happy and healthy, right? But we learn as we go, and each and every time unaona mama fake say kuti no, let me share so that my long distance relationship anochengeteka. Hi guys, and welcome back to Our Family Channel. And if you're still new, please don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell so that you don't miss any notification whenever we upload a video. And welcome to the family. If you're a returning subscriber, I shout out to you for coming back to Our Family Channel. I thank you so much guys for your unwavering support. We are now over 43,400. Yeah, somewhere there. I thank you so much. Nikurama mtiti tsigira my love and my likes. I watiri kwa wana. My likes anito to YouTube. Ishe all my videos. Edu mamuano wa maone. Then anondipo simba in sate tiskara. Lutinti dambe ndichidi. Ndichi uya tichi wane sana. As I always tell you guys. Kuti nini andito wasi yeshi. Some of the things I do research. Then we share together. So in return, may you please watch my adverts. Don't skip my adverts. Dupa nova maria chone babu. So mga skip my adverts. Atuani Maria data, so I kindly ask you, as far as I'm giving you these free tips, may you please also watch my adverts in return. So number one, can you not long distance relationship? Ikushandire, pray about it. Personal prayer, I'm telling you, namata nezvazvo. It doesn't matter to no pinda posture, no pinda mgodi, no pinda dati, no pinda zion, no pinda penda question. Na matira relationship yako. Kana oru kunyanzo dashi kusetla, but kana oru kujola hako, it's okay. Usa pinzi mngari pa nguwa yaka uma, uchiva kumbira watu wa kuchenge tire munu. Iyo uchisa hako kuti, this is umu jolo, murungo jola, jola mba mahasiana. But kana uchida kuwa settled, kana uchida kukara pasi, kana uchida kuwa satisfied. And it, pray about the person. Nyangwe newo murume, praying is not about women only. Nemi wa warume mno kwasa kuna matira. Relationship yako newo mkazi uchina matira. Tiri pamwe chete, join prayer ine simba ndi unye pira. It's not different. Ikuti indama na matande gaskara kutodwe. Kumburira yo murume wangu wari ku Amerika. Iyo, anufana kundidi. Kundina matira wo, I can't keep on praying alone. Kana tiri kuti tiri murudo, we do things together. Right? So, that's point number one. You need to pray about your relationship. My temptations are ripo, guys. I'm a long distance. But kana uchinamata, uchizote zicho kwadi. Ndoso oru kudaiz. You're not just dating for funny. By the way, there are just people who just date for funny. Maybe it's Skara. Ndodongo wana walk out, you know, like Skara. But aninga asiri kutombo kuda. Ugone. So you mkazi unose ita busy. Kuna matira muna asiri. Kana asina na nebasa nezi. Then you kweta umu mdume utuna pina busy. Kuna matira umu muna. Arukita mjolo. So ipa popa kudazi. So remu ya hiru kutu wanoti. Munu arukundida hiri. Ana kutaru kutu ungo jola. So I can't eat it. So you must pray about your relationship. That's number one. Number two, make use of technology. Tikadauta samu wangwaye kare samba za ino nunga kusika guys. Waito tika na washika ku post office. Wangunzo asaza uya za 21 month. Samba ya tumiru ya sati ya shika. Sakati mkwati 1 month. Samba ya chifamba za chukati sati ya shika. Pampakanza I love you. Pampakanza you get what I mean. Umagambo na imi nyeze kuposta shini. Especially nguwe kare ima post office. Shinsa ino nunga kushika. But now make use of technology. Kwa ni ma WhatsApp. Kwa ni Skype. Kune ya menu. Kune ma Instagram. Kune ma Facebook. Kune Messenger. You can even do a video call on Messenger. Kuna Instagram. You can do. Make use of that technology guys. Make use of it. Look kuman 80s. Kuma 70s. Just nambu nyanya kuna akashikudai. So tutu untone option ni tune WhatsApp, untone Facebook, une Instagram, une Google, une Skype, une all those communication platforms. Make use of it so that relationship yenu inogara iri pamwe chete. Guys, communication ine simba. Communication ine simba. Guys, imagine kuti awupo already. There is a long distance already. Then your communication yeta on off, it will never work. I don't want to lie to you. I don't want to give you false hope. It will never work. That's number two. Number three, plan to end the date. And it, plan to end the date. Musangodanana zvekungoti like auna auna fungidzire kuti right, I think by December ndofanira kumboita meet up naskara, then January ndofanira kunoona vabereki vake, iye ona vabereki vangu, we move from there. You get what I mean? So kana uri munhu ari mu long distance relationship, especially a man, plana kuti I think by this time ndofanira kungeta apa, by this time we need to stop this stuff, fana ku continue physically, handiti you know, not spiritually, it didn't need to over the phone, just to plan the end. It could know, I think by this time ndofanira kungeta apa, by this time ndofanira kungeta achieve this and that, right? That's number three. Number four, then do stuff together. Number five, do stuff together. Like, it's connecting back kuneya ya communication. Guys, do my video course. Do stuff together. Kiss each other. You know, it depends now kuti relationship yako yakamira sei. Kune mama relationship, guys, yekutika hamene mutangorudana namufundisi namamufundisi. Hauna that freedom. Unenge uchitotya. Shaka, unenge hausi kurespecta munhu, but you're not comfortable with the person, you know. So mama relationship akadaro, anodi anopowa, learn to do stuff together. And it's naughty, naughty things, hey, obvious, not stuff, crazy stuff. Hi, bear, miss you, bear, what are you wearing? Depending on your nature of the relationship, like what I said, goody, are you going far or ingoli mujolo? And did oh, let me see what you're wearing. Ah, today I got a trouser, I got a top, I got my shades, I'm ready to go out, I just want to buy some stuff. You know, just, you know, even Ian, haku update, or like, ha, baby, off to work, to sutaura later, uskere jaganaga, nobody will know you. You know, but it's okay, baby. Chero, if papa are kuweki, hapa na otaka so wana WhatsApp, inenge iripo message, yekuti baby, I miss you. It doesn't mean kutafa na ngeni phone 24 hours, even me too, sometimes I'm all, I'm busy most of my time. It doesn't mean kuti, I need to respond each and every second, no. But if I see a message, it shows that you were looking for me. And you know what? Ningo chwezi na mapesidish, kanda nani bori mu 90, I'm telling you, nina kupinopina msuma 92, 94, you get what I mean? So do some stuff together. Then number five, be confident in that relationship. Nyakusha ya confidence ya kadako. Iwe weka believe in your long distance relationship. If you don't have confidence, so who will have confidence for you? My nana. Kana nimi mega musiri confident, musiri comfortable, who will do that for you? No one, baba nana. So it's your duty as a wife to be very comfortable in a relationship. It's a duty as you, the husband. You must be confident with the relationship. You must be very, very, you know where you're going, right? No one forced you. You know how you met whatsoever. It was a dating app, dating site. But you must be confident. Even like introducing me, nai mama, mrora skara. Ndiye uyu kamurora. Be confident. And nenewa watu nanofana kutoshira tiza kuti ayi waka. Ndindu kurewa. Maimwana ndinopedza kanda kuti 7 years. Ndakamira kuti vanhu ngava ndione. Finally, it's me. Ndinoramba ndakamira kusvika ndazonzi garai pasi. Ndinototi nyika yese indione. Kuti look now, chineke, God has done that for me. Oh, God has done this for me, and he's doing this for me, you know. Saka ndoramba ndakamira kusvika vanhu vatozouchira kuti nai murora chigarai pasi. Handiti ndee ndichimbomira kakukutsiwa pesa papa ndaimbobondera, you know. Sandida kuti let them see me, you get what I mean. So be confident in relationship. Handitozoti ndaapapi. Then another thing, you must set your rules and boundaries. You know, we are two different people, vakatosi, and I need this car, I hold Richimonti. So, tunofana kupana na mungano, actually, kutu, no, tikashika apa, this is now too much, right? So, tunofana upana na mama boundaries. Kutaha, baby, tufana ukumila pakadai. Chirichichi, tufana ushika pakadai. You get what I mean. So, ndisa nangandi na jones, I don't ask. Let me know what you think below the comment section, guys. For now, tete skaravadi, wabuda, shabu, vaenda. Chambinda pas papa. until mwenezvara kanaka. I love you, I love you so much. And the mese ndoda kuti mugare muri happy, muri murudo muchinakirwa. Guys, hapana anombosva kuti kudenga kwakamira sei. Tese takangozara nefungidziro. So imagine if you're living a miserable life. Ko kudenga uchaenda papi? Kana uri kutambudzika, kana usiri happy, who knows kuti uchaenda kudenga here kana kuti kugena. And remember, we live once and die forever. So the decision is in your hands. If you want to make it happen, if you want to make it good, sour, the ball is in your hand. But kana ndiri in your shoes, in a distant relationship, I'll start to apply these 7 tips. Sure.